The main thing I would say is if you don't know what you want to do yet, don't panic. Honestly, just don't. The main thing is you want to work at a company where there are multiple jobs, multiple careers available to you at all times. If you turn up and you get put in a role as a software developer and you think, actually, I'm really not enjoying this. I'd rather be a scrum master, or I'd rather be a product owner, or maybe even a manager. Discover is here to help you get there.